guys, this is Dr. Ryan Hewitt and Dr. Kevin Green from Innate Wellness Center, and what we're going to talk about now is the hip. So hips, super duper critical for a powerful golf swing. If you have back pain, chances are you probably have hip problems. So this is something really important to check yourself for. So Dr. Kevin's going to show us how to check to see if you have any hip rotation problems. So Kevin, go ahead and lift your right knee up like that. Let that one go flat. Now what Kevin's going to do is he's going to internally rotate his hip. Okay, that's external rotation, okay? So he's gonna externally rotate his hip first. Okay, what we should get here is about 45 degrees. So that's not too bad. I'm even gonna overstretch that. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of restriction there. Now go ahead and internally rotate the hip. Yikes, so he's got very little there. So what you wanna see here is about 20, 30 degrees. I'll tell you that feels tight too. And then it's really common to have the exact opposite on the other side. So go ahead and externally rotate the hip now. Yeah, you can see that's really stiff on him. Yeah, and I can't even really get 45 on him. Now go, and there you go, he's got plenty of internal rotation there. So this one should look like about 45 degrees. This one should look about 20 to 30 degrees, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're going to show you next how to remedy some of those hip problems, okay? Because what happens is we end up with a lot of hip restrictions from sitting all day long, from a lot of bad habits, crossing our legs, bad footwear, etc. So this is a really, really important to help balance your golf swing, eliminate back pain, and have a lot better club head speed.